In this video, we'll create a live dashboard to display our data. Here's a dashboard showing different weather parameters using various Konect widgets or display components. I'll show you more examples at the end of this video. From the Konect command bar, select Views, New View. Design your live dashboard using a combination of layout components in the View Studio. Using a grid system for your layout allows your dashboard to fit any size screen it's viewed on. Once you have your layout started, simply drag widgets onto the canvas. Edit a widget to customize what it displays and what it looks like. Different widgets have different display options. When you're done customizing, click OK. Other widgets are placed and customized to display data. First, choose the station, table, and value or field to display. Then you can customize how it looks. And OK. Choose Settings again to make any changes. Other widgets are added and edited in the same way. Preview your dashboard and return to edit mode. The kiosk preview is similar. See how your dashboard adapts to the screen size? Again, return to edit mode. Save your design. Under Settings, you can assign permissions and set up the kiosk mode. Kiosk mode allows you to expose any dashboard view you create using a direct URL. It's useful for when you want to show a dashboard without giving users their own password. Access can be password protected. Save. Copy the URL to a browser window to see how it runs. Give it a try with your Konect data. Here are a couple more example projects, power monitoring and other utility monitoring. For more information, read the help topics.